No prisoner swap deal or no negotiations under fire until the Israeli aggression ends. Meanwhile, we say that we are open to any initiative that can end this Israeli genocidal war. And here we have also to confirm to all those who are engaged or concerned about the post-aggression period in Gaza that this is a Palestinian internal affair and is only decided by a Palestinian leadership that is representing all our people freely and transparently.
الجنة شباب.